Welcome back. And new this morning, a man convicted in the 1989 of stabbing a Seymour woman to death and dumping her body in a river is now free. A Superior Court judge has released David Weinberg. He had served 26 years of a life sentence. He was convicted of killing 19-year-old Joyce Stockmull of Seymour. According to the Hartford Courant, Weinberg was released after the Connecticut Innocence Project raised doubts about his conviction.